Hi guys, this is a short video where we talk some of the pollution problems.
We shall start talking about trash in the street. First, trash shouldn't be thrown in the street by people.
We have some trash cans where you can deposit it. Trash must be deposited in those cans.
I would like that everyone separate the trash when we throw it. But why kind of trash can be recycled?
For example, paper, plastic, glass or aluminium, and the organic trash will go to the compost.
I agree, but something must be done to save the planet by use. We have to put initiative. We could reduce the use of plastic bags or make reflect our friend when he's throwing any kind of trash.
We can also show the people how to separate the trash. We could put some the poster with picture, a trash can to identify them.
And what about air pollution? The combustion of the gasoline also pollution a lot. I mean, we are able to use the bike or public transport instead of a car that pollutes a more.
I agree, but air pollution is also generated by factories or industries. Factories or industries don't have control about it.
The government should take more measures to protect the environment.
Water pollution is very important. We mustn't throw trash, chemical products, or any kind of garbage to it.
We must care for the water. We mustn't spend a lot of water in things like wash the car, the dishes or ourselves.
We have to make aware the people about this pollution problem that is killing our planet. We need to go out into the streets to expose our worries.
Then what we can do to pollute less?
Decrease the use of water.
Plant trees.
Separate trash.
The use of plastic bags.
Not throwing trash anywhere.
Clean the seas and the beaches.
Use more transport public instead of cars. We are sure that this will make a big difference in the community.